careers on the X Factor tomorrow night today. But next, a man whose career has spanned over 5 decades, and tonight he's honoured with the first Brits Icon Award. We pay tribute to the legend.